I started when I was 3 years old. I was always climbing on the furniture and like flipping around even before I even started and knew what gymnastics was.
Because you know everything's on the line. You know, your Olympic dream, everything you've wanted to do, and to take that step, hugely courageous. She loves gymnastics and this is her talent, this is her God-given gift. And then having to jump on a plane and be here 4 weeks later, I'm so amazed and proud of how she's handled that.
And there it is. Maggie Nichols gets a 10. She is unbeatable. Expect another huge score.